Hello and welcome back to Trails of Cold Steel. We are now going to road study in Legram. Able branch line, okay. Put it downstairs or something? Think so. Maybe. Is it not there? It's done. Okay.
Oh, you're all heading out?
What? Who's that? Oh, you. Was the cat.
Well, I'm sure this little drop of sunshine's got suspicious written all over her, but I hope you're getting along. Don't hesitate to give her a good spank if she causes too much trouble, though.
Okay.
We'll try our best to be a welcoming class. I'm not gonna cause them any trouble. Unlike you, I'm a little angel.
What kind of little angel would casually whip out something like Eric Getlin in public? Do you have any idea how much overtime we put in just covering up for you?
Huh? You do?
Passenger service bound for
need to take a call.
That all passengers wishing to board, please wait on the platform until the train has come to a complete stop.
You'll excuse us, Captain. I'm afraid we need to catch this train.
Sure thing. Good luck out there, guys. Oh, and by the way, I'd prefer it if you referred to me as secretary rather than captain. After all, I am a second secretary for the Imperial Government.
I see.
Well then, if you'll excuse us, Mr. Secretary.
You better bring me back a souvenir from Prospel.
Top of the train.
And they seem like an even more interesting bus than I'd heard. Hope she gets the chance to soak in the good times at school like I did.
Well, well. For two Ironbloods, you two have a pretty cozy thing going.
Uh-oh. Looks like a scary lady's got me in her sights. Time to make my exit.
Not so fast. Didn't you have something you were supposed to give me? Come on, cough it up.
They don't call you the Purple Lightning for nothing. Maybe you should consider giving up this teaching gig and coming to work for us. We could offer double what the Academy's paying you. No sweat.
Strictly business, huh?
Obviously. I'm not getting any younger here. Hand it over.
This is the list of every member of the Imperial Liberation Front. We're aware of it. We made progress in identifying the top figures, too.
I see. I suppose I should think.
One more thing. Claire had a message she wanted me to pass along.
I'm listening.
Their primary target is Crossbell City. But there's a chance that something else will be going down within the Empire at the same time. Those were her words.
You need to take a call?
I'm not here. It's okay. It's just a reminder for my main
Okay, the very small town in the south is for the Ebon. Uh-huh. Okay, might as well. Huh. Okay, let's play.
Then let's begin our duel.
It's dueling!
Please draw a card. The first move is yours. Divine Bolt!
I hate this game.
If we have to. Draw a card. I'll be going first. We had the same score. Let's redraw. Go ahead then.
Who is that for?
are you laughing?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. You again.
Hey, I'm excited. I want to see the guild.
No weapons? Horrible stuff! There are no other stores.
A cross inside a circle. Any idea what it means?
No one really knows for sure. There are a number of theories, though.
Unfortunately, the meanings of most animist symbols have been lost over time.
This building is the Legrand branch of the Bracer Guild.
Okay. And the Noor. Okay. Huh. Okay. First of our tools. Oh! Okay. Wait! 14? Okay. This will be a good time to end the episode. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you again on the next one. Have a good day. Goodbye.